Hey, man. Love your outfit.
Back at ya! You get yours in the fan club catalog, too?
Nah, the gift shop. You know, if you get it in person, they actually tailor it for you.
No way! Right there in the shop?
Yeah, I mean, they take your measurements there in the shop. But doing the actual tailoring takes a couple days, but it's so worth it.
Yeah, I was gonna say!
I mean, right?
Dude, turn around. Let me look at how it fits you. Yeah, I gotta say, that is really nice.
I'm telling you, man, tailored.
These cameras are as high as his ears. Better knock them out.
More cameras? Let me just go ahead and find these damn things.
Children shouldn't play with guns.
Score!
Come on, what do you got? I'll take that.
I was hoping that one would do something.
Great. Real mature.
Two of nine.
Come on, what do you got? That'll do. Look at me go.
That was the best you could do.
Keep taking it. You want to play? Bop! You're done. face with my fist.
Oh, nice.
Did you see that?
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
Okay, here we go. I can deal with this.
I think there's something on the lens. Oh, my fist.
Man, these jokes are really bad. Like, way worse than I remember. Oh, there's one. How's it shooting through the thing? All right.
Can those be redeemed for cash?
Oh, wait, I can go through this. Oh no, I went through this already. Like 5 seconds ago.
And some for you. That's a wrap.
How am I gonna get good coverage now?
Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. Your ass with a pallet. Alright, can we go home now? Jesus. Oh my god, this stage is stupid. I mean, they're all pretty much filler episodes, but goodness gracious, man. Smashing cameras, really?
There he is. This guy makes sumo wrestling.
wrestlers look anorexic.
I know how Bruce Banner feels. Except I'm, like, in control. And not great. No!
This is some good old-fashioned rage!
Say something, because I really couldn't hear anything over all the trouncing.
These cameras are his eyes and his ears. Better knock him out.
All right, here we go.
Welcome back to the Wadey Wilson Show with our special guest, Walthrop Webbs. Now, Walthrop, let's talk about that time you and Wolverine switched brains.
Well, actually, I've got a question for you, Deadpool. Where'd you get that fragment?
I'm really glad you asked. The answer to your question is shatter.
Oh, that works. What the?
Hey, that's a high-def camera.
Oh, come on.
Here's some for you. Here, let me hold that for you.
Finally, can we finish this fight?
Congratulations! For surviving this long, you've received the Pain Factor home game! Now you can risk your well-being and sanity for the entertainment of others in the comfort of your own home. Follow me to pick up your prize!
Can the prize be stuffing a sock in your mouth instead?
Did you seriously just try to lock me in a room? What am I, grounded?
Just sit tight, my little mouth breather. We gotta pause for another break from our sponsor. There is a world of spirits, unseen by most, but just as real as our own. And when you need a guide to penetrate it, you know the world. Is that available?
There's only one name to call.
Strange.
You can call me Steve.
$2.99 the first minute. Amount doubles exponentially each additional minute. Okay, everybody, we're back in 5, 4, 3.
Okay.
With highs in the mid-60s and a low of 75. On the bad news tip, viewers are advised to seek higher ground because we're about to have a massive tidal wave tear through here. Looks like it'll be caused about 5 seconds from now by some nutty feather plucker detonating a whole mess of explosives underwater. Of course, the question on everyone's lips is, who would be crazy enough to... Oh, wait, it's me! Ratings plummeting!
All right.
And he's off! It's a good start for Swinging Spider, who quickly drains the inside, joined now by Rising Waters. Certain Death is up the third, followed by Sulking Corpse. But on the other side, moving up fast is Tidal Wave. Tidal Wave making his move as they come down the stretch.
Goodness gracious. Oh, I did catch that bow. What the fuck happened?
Drowned but not out, the man, the myth, the legend, the non-mutant superhero!
Do villains find me this annoyingly talkative? Don't answer. Alright, ugly McEvilstein, you're about to get canceled.
And cut! That's a wrap! Great show, everybody, great show. Here you go, kid, you earned it.
Thanks.
Hey, fair is fair, right? BTW. What's the big deal with that thing, anyway?
Well, it's a long story. Basically, it gives bad guys extra superpowers, so I have to... Wait a sec. This is a prop!
Oh, candy bar! Gonna get a candy bar!
Next, crackle chop!
I love this! Finally, someone to laugh at my jokes! Hey, what's green and makes noise? What? The incredible honk! Kill him.
All right, if I remember correctly, they all get to do their own same thing.
Spider-Man, divide and conquer.
I'm really impressed how so much of what's out of your mouth is just sheer power. That's my job.
Feeling fabulous! Surrender, Harlot! Ere thou dost anger the son of Odin.
Tell us, if you could smooch any celebrity, living or dead, who would it be? And why would you smooch a dead celebrity? That's just gross.
Oh, the gun one's over here, right?
Greatness, thy name is Deadpool.
Stop taking my thing.
Party, Deadpool, go to bed, Squeaker.
All right.
Oh,
So is he the one that throws the
Wait for him to get cocky.
Targeting him.
Getting all crazy. Mystery. I'm really impressed with how so much of it comes out of your mouth.
There we go.
We'll be right back after these messages.
Another successful mission. You get a high rating for that one.
Aren't they all?
Just one thing. How do I get home?
That was by far the most annoying stage of the game so far. I mean, basically you had to go break cameras. I mean, it's fun beating up the bad guys as usual, but breaking cameras is not a goal. You know what I'm saying? Like, the other ones, it's like, okay, I'm supposed to do something. Breaking cameras is not... It's boo. Anyway, it's getting close to 8, so let me go ahead and take a break. See you guys later.